Hi, I'm Paul Connolly, Managing Director of our family business, CSS.
Are you aware of your fire safety responsibilities? If you are the owner or occupier of a non-domestic building in the UK, you have a legal obligation to protect your staff, visitors and property from fire. If you have not appointed a responsible person for your fire safety requirements, this will become you by default and could be punishable by law if discovered this has not been performed to a satisfactory standard. Fire safety is always about life safety. These obligations are part of national fire legislation and include making a suitable and sufficient fire risk assessment and keeping it up to date, providing appropriate firefighting equipment such as fire extinguishers, equipping the building with fire detectors such as smoke alarms and heat detectors, as well as break glass call points, all where required, providing illuminated emergency exits where required and keeping these maintained, and also ensuring that all fire provisions are maintained to ensure they are effective and in good, efficient working order. The CSS Experienced Fire Team are here to offer and support the appointed responsible person, ensuring they meet their fire safety obligations. CSS are a BAFE approved company and are accredited through the National Security Inspectorate to meet the BAFE SP203-1 scheme requirements. This is to ensure we are giving your compliance system a solution and the appropriate service you require. BAFE approved companies are third party certified in specific areas of fire protection. By using a BAFE registered company certified in the specific area of fire protection you require, you can be sure that you have acted with due diligence to help meet your obligations in the UK fire legislation. For more information on how CSS can help you achieve fire safety compliance, please call us on 0141 336 3336 or visit our website cssltd.co.uk.